got back from the scene moments ago. She joins us now with what she learned while she was there. Chelsea.
You know, Jennifer, Lieutenant Kobe Heston told me the suspect is out there armed and considered extremely dangerous. They say this man, 22-year-old Tristan Ullman, got into a fight with another man at South City Park near Parkview Avenue. The fight escalated, and that's when Ullman shot an African-American male in the mouth. Now, the victim's identity has not been released. He was rushed to a hospital, and they're not sure which one. They're trying to figure all that out right now. But police believe Ullman is the sole shooter. But witnesses tell them he took off with another man towards this home on Parkview Avenue. You're looking at video of the officers entering the home looking for suspects, guns drawn. They did not find anyone there and are still searching. Right now, detectives are still talking to witnesses and looking for evidence at the park. Other officers are searching throughout downtown South Reading. If anyone has seen the suspect, you're asked to call RPD immediately. Chelsea Kay, KRCR News Channel 7.
Thank you, Chelsea. Another